New this morning, a Laurel swim coach accused of sexually abusing one of his students pleads guilty to one count of felony child abuse. Christopher Huott was arrested after a woman told police he sexually abused her back in 1984 when she was just 7 years old. And the claims now say that abuse continued until she was 12. Huott was a girl swim coach and a babysitter. Prosecutors will recommend a maximum 10-year jail sentence. That sentencing is set for next month.